This is What Child Is This in E minor with chording. Just doing third intervals. Now we're adding the beat. And the E minor chord. Now the second part. If you have the high E, go ahead and hit that too.